respect you after all these years. We want to finally return, guys. After 19 years, he's returned to Mustafar. Imagine that, though. Obi-Wan takes a trip to Mustafar. I don't think we're ever gonna see that again. But, what's up, guys? This hate again. Lego Star Wars Skywalker Saga livestream. The Lego Star Wars Ventures. We are back at it again. We're actually gonna be finishing Mustafar today. For real this time. I promise. It is happening. We got two bricks, one character. Got one there. And I'm guessing, my only guess is the character has the brick, the other one. Because I have no idea otherwise, so. We're gonna get that done real quick. Should be able to finish it. He's out of breath. 501st, right there. This is that one that I was thinking of with the door. We never did do this one. Oh yeah, we got a young Chewbacca here. This is, if you're wondering why he looks a little bit different, that's because this is the young version from Solo. Young Han Solo there too. H1. I didn't know I had H1 with me. Remember how you unlock H1. Did we ever get this? I don't know if I ever got this. I'm gonna guess that's the character though, so. I have no idea. We still not have it? I doubt it's this. Residence calls it? Probably not. I don't wanna try every single one of these. West Wing security doors, probably not even that. Hank. Room 327. What? I would've doubt it's house. Did I try this already? Oh. Well, there we go. Password protocol. I'm very surprised that worked. Alright. Just throw me off. I think the character is all the way at the edge. Yeah, Mustafar, you're getting done. We got like 3 planets done last stream. I don't know if we'll get that much done today. We have like 5 planets in total. Oh, it is the guy. I knew it. Well, guess they're gonna have to switch back to young Chewbacca. It's the Mustafar guards, or like people. Mustafarian. Well, it's the same guy. People we did the smuggling for.
Smuggle me out of here.
Oh, Mustafar, too dangerous.
You're
a lifesaver. First things first, we gotta get to your ship without those battle droids catching me. Let's go. I think I ran out the fights of battle droids while we're here. I don't know, Chewbacca didn't look this young in episode 3, I don't think, but I'm not sure. Did I ever think about that? I don't remember what Chewbacca looked like in Solo. Chewbacca was already like 180, maybe 90 years old by the time Solo took place. It's not like he was super young. I don't know how old Wookiees can get, but Chewbacca in the movie is like over 200 years old, so. Let's go. Maybe we just gotta take him to the landing pad. After this, we are done, because it does give you a brick as well. Mustafar characters are not very impressive, I have to say. Not very impressed with them. Can't remember if we'll be done with this section once Mustafar is done. I might get an achievement after this. Let's go! We are going then. I gotta smuggle him, so. So I guess we are heading to Tatooine once again. Man, we just can't seem to leave Tatooine. This is good stuff. And I'm sure since we're smuggling, we're gonna have to fight even more. That never seems to end for us with missions. Yep. We've got a deserter fleeing Mustafar who needs to. Why is he so dangerous though? He's not even doing nothing. I like how he just puts himself in a box and he's just floating in space. You could have just put him in the ship. And that's the game. Come on. Round two. Fight. I'm blasting you guys first. I gotta say, prepare to get blasted. You're already blasting at me. What are you talking about? prepared to be blasted. That's some cap. I wonder how much more of these space battles I have to do. Is this the last one? I don't think there's an achievement for it. Speaking of achievements, we got a lot of achievements last stream. I don't know if you guys were, I probably mentioned it, but we got a lot of stuff done last stream. Pretty proud of. I don't know if we'll get a lot of stuff done today. I mean, now I'm gonna get Mystifar finished. And from there, not sure what other planets I should go after. I know I need to go to Naboo. Naboo, there's a lot of stuff I need to do. Whoa. That burst the shields. Busted it. He's not that far yet. Come on, we're like right there.
You got the Mustafarian fella smuggled aboard? I'll take him from here. Probably safest if we talk more down on the planet. Come find us in Mos Espa, okay?
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Why is it still going? Okay, I guess we're going to Mos Espa. This is not generally waste again. That was another major thing in last stream, where we did all the the Jawa missions, all the droid missions, so. We had to repair a lot of droids, let's just say that, and then there was a big droid battle royale. It was pretty crazy. It was not what I was expecting to have. No. There was a lot of missions for it. But I got it done, so. Alright. Well, let's talk to you again, I guess. Well, there he is. Good now?
Feels good to be out of that box.
I like how he goes to a place that's like just as hot.
First thing I'm gonna do here is unwind. Catch a few rays in the Tatooine sun. We should have some
just not by lava.
I really can't thank you enough for all your help. But hopefully this will go part way to doing so. Stay in touch, partner.
There we go. Oh, yep. Western Reaches. 1.16. Needed all events on Mustafar, Tatooine. Dang. Is it Tatooine? Wait, no. Mustafar, Dagobah, and Utapal. Yeah. Western Reaches. There we go. Look at that. We still gotta do this one. Coruscant's another one I need to do. Actually, I might do Coruscant next. Coruscant, I'm really close. I might actually do these two first. Those are really close. And then, this will be the last one. I don't know, guys. We might get close today. Naboo. Sana. Four planets left. Yeah, I still have, like, so much bricks to go. Or, I mean, I know it's not that much, but, like, I just don't see how it's that much bricks still. Like, 93 still? I mean, I know there's also the ships. Technically, it used to be it was 1166. I mean, it still might say I'm 100% with everything, because, you know, they added the ships later on, so I might still get all the achievements before that. But I'll still have to get 100% and do all those other capital ships. But I will have all the characters by then and all the ships, like the actual ships, not capital ships. So. Four bricks, two characters, one brick, three characters, one ship. Four, five, six. Triple down? That's what that sounds like. Yeah, we'll get all this, why not? I need to buy all the characters that I haven't bought yet. That's what I need to do. There's a ton that I need to buy. Astromech is now 100%. There we go. I just need enough bricks for Protocol Droid. You really have to like 100% the game to get all the upgrades. I really didn't think you did. It's crazy. Guess you could say upgrades are like the most expensive thing in the game. And they don't even cost studs, they just cost bricks. 700 puzzles. Okay, let's go there. I'll probably do challenges before I do the capital ships. We're just trying to wrap everything up. It's finally time. I should be able to get this planet done. I'm like 100% sure that I will get this planet done today. Anything outside? It's all inside, probably. Okay, we'll just go in. We got the circle in there, but there was nothing outside. Anything down here? We do got a character down here. Hasu Leech is gonna be somewhere around here. Oh, it's this lady. Actually, I remember her. She's the one that saw Rey. Whoever ported them to the Empire. Zine Attell. Back in his belly.
When we cooked it up, the horrible things erupted out and scattered all over the castle. Now it falls to us to rid this place of those horrible little parasites. Isn't it wonderful? If you want to help, a good deed never goes unrewarded in a place so laden with treasures.
Unbelievable.
Prepare yourself! Here they come!
Okay. Oh shoot, there's only one other character on the ship here? Oh, they're a little bit bigger than I expected. Oh, it's gonna be easy. I'm doing this much with the lightsaber.
Almost too old for this sort of thing. Almost.
Well, that was easy. Surely that wasn't it. Is there more?
Yep.
Trying to dash like at the end of Survivor. I got both of those controls mixed up. They're both Star Wars games. Oh, there's three of them. I just noticed that. I swear I keep seeing something move over there, bro.
Do I like her? No, I love her. Okay, that one was a Is that the last of them? Huh. I'm disappointed. I was just starting to get into it. And it was a good excuse to share my hilarious puns. Do you think whoever brought that had planned this delightful flea attack all along? I suppose I should thank them.
And you I'm gonna be honest. For showing me this lady didn't even talk English in Star Wars. They kind of messed that up. She didn't talk basic. She talked a different language. I think that's who it is. Seeing the tell. Bounty hunter. New bounty hunter. We should only have a. We got one left. Forlom. I don't know where we're gonna end up finding him. We'll see, we just got a character for that. Didn't even add on, so this might be messed up. There's a circle up here now. Ship is up here. Oh, this is Forlom. So it's a ship and a character. Interesting.
Well, look who we have here. Sorry for all that business back on Tatooine. Business is business. Speaking of which,
did we fight him or something? I don't remember.
Another ship, I may have a lead. I've had my eye on an Imperial ship that I could sell for a huge.
Think we have encountered him.
If I could get anywhere near it, you help me with this and I'll cut you in. What do you say?
Sure, Forlom conclusion.
A deal when you see one. I've identified its patrol route. Meet me there when you're ready, and we'll take it.
Character and a ship, huh? Have we encountered him more than once? I honestly don't remember. Well, so where are we headed? Forlom ship. Speak to Forlom ship outside Tacodon. How are we gonna speak to a ship? They messed up that. This is my ship. Oh, I didn't know we just had to go to space. Guess we're talking privately. Are you so far away?
You finally made it. Ready to go take that ship? The Empire will be all over us when we get near it, but it won't be anything we can't handle. Let's go.
Okay, then. Is that it? The First Order Dreadnought? We gotta take it down? Or did that just spawn there? I think that just conveniently spawned there. But maybe not. Just follow him, so Hoping I'm doing this right. I'm so confused.
The target is an Imperial TIE bomber. May not look much, but this one's brand new. They fetch up
where is it?
From the right buyer, as long as we don't damage it.
Where's the TIE bomber? Oh, there it is. Wait, don't damage it?
Very well. You ask for this. All ships attack!
Uh-oh. Beat the Empire ships without damaging the TIE bomber. Okay. Yeah, I don't have a TIE bomber, apparently. I didn't know that.
What are you fools doing? Destroy them! I am not losing a ship this close to Employee of the Year nomination.
It's so weird because there's usually a circle around this.
That's the runs taken care of. Now we move in.
Stop right there, you bounty hunter trash!
More of them. Why can't they just let us take one little ship? Looks like we have to take these irritating Imperials out of the equation.
Guess there is kind of a circle. If that's not the edge of space. I guess it is for the thing, the mission.
Cupcake One, this is Nasty Pasty Zero, providing backup.
What?
What
is your code name?
After the last time, those aren't our code names. Copy that, Cupcake One. Still don't understand
Cupcake
all this fuss over one tiny bomber, but whatever, I'm just paid to fly. Because it's new and shiny, you simpleton. Now get them, get them, get them!
I see. Well, this is getting way out of hand. And we've come too far to wait now. Give it everything you've got. Hold nothing back. Help, I'm pinned down.
What? You at? You are not pinned down, you have a ship. TIE Bomber Chrome. There we go, that was the last of the bounty hunters. Let's go. get the pipe in the chat. The last bounty hunter. Now I just need one character, one brick. I'm guessing it's gonna be combined again. Character and a brick together. I think we're headed back in the castle. Oz's castle. Tina music at Oz's castle. It's like falling apart, dude. Upstairs. Yep. Oh, there he is. The one and only. Last but not least. Tasu Leech. Hyper Brick. But that was not the voice I was expecting. Kanji Club suffered a great humiliation recently. Our treasure stash and Jakku stolen from under our noses. Needless to say, my men were sufficiently punished for this failing. Perhaps jettisoning them out of the space was an overreaction. So now I don't have any men left to lead. Perhaps you could assist me in recruiting new members for Kanji Club. Excellent. Find rogues, renegades, and reprobates all over the galaxy looking to join a cause. Chartatooine's Mos Eisley, Coruscant's Uskur District, maybe even here. Those candidates will be the ones who never shy away from a fight and know how to come out in one piece. Look out for telltale brawls on your travels. So recruiting people for Kanji Club, huh? Toad at the Kanji Club. Never made a deal with Kanji Club. So we can recruit people here, so I'm gonna do that first. Obviously, because it's pretty easy. And then I will recruit. I don't know.
I may be old.
Should I go back to Tatooine again? Maybe old.
I'll teach you a thing or two.
Uncle!
Oh.
Who invited you? You want some, eh?
Gonna recruit these guys after we knock them out or what? Probably.
But I'm ready to go again if you are.
Bring it!
Hey? Kanji Club are looking for new members? Nice! That'd be a much more productive use of this range.
Well, there's one. Guess we're there, they recruited one of each. The same district. Let's go here. I want to come right back here later on. Right after this mission, actually. Probably where I'm gonna go. Believe it or not, like this exact area, because I'm pretty sure we got the federal district finished, right? Is it 100%? I can't remember. Can't check right now. Gonna give me a hint.
Tough knuckleheads for a gang. A bunch of hoodlums were tussling near the Outlander Club, including one ominously calm-looking individual.
Okay. We're going going. We're rolling.
You need potatoes? I got sacks of them. Want a protein?
Heading inside, I guess. Oh, snap. I think this is it. Okay, maybe it's not it. I thought it was the Outlander Club.
Season's up. What's the deal?
Taking it's her.
Said a word. Let's her fists do the talking.
That is so cool.
Yeah, that headshots him, so I'll just do it like that. That's way easier than a lightsaber.
You caught me at a bad time, though. On my best day, you'd be running home to your grandma by now. Oh, Conjure Club are recruiting, huh? Sounds fun, why not? Getting kind of boring sparring with these deadbeats. Also, I hear Conjure Club have a good dental plan.
Blast of sight, blast of scope, blast of silencer! I got everything for a blaster except the blaster itself! But you already got one, I can tell.
Okay. Now we're heading to Mos Eisley. What do you mean? Thought I'm finished. Finish. God. I can leave here. Why is it doing that? This Miles Morales' wards for Fortnite?
Just been given some new hints. Yay! More fourth truth.
This one, I'm not sure. Literally, like, right as I'm about to... Oh, I'm sorry, man. You look kind of mean. I feel bad now, bro. He's just, like, shaking. How was I supposed to know?
You want to fight about it?
Yeah, I want to fight about it.
Then let's quit talking about fighting about it and fight about it. Would you look at that? No one else wants to fight about it.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. It was easy.
I'm fine. This was just a warm-up fight. The real fight is yet to come.
Not here for that.
Yeah, I've heard of them. Reckon they get to fight about it all the time. Sure, I'll join up. Sounds fun.
Tassu Leech. These are the recruits you brought me. Not bad. Trust your judgment. We will soon see if they match up to my own standards. As for you, I don't suppose you'd be interested in joining Kanji Club. No? Our loss for sure. Perhaps we could still continue to aid the Chet regardless. Maybe. Well, I would say that this is the last scoundrel we have, but we still have the Wandering Wookiee. So, we do not have him yet. So, I'm gonna get Tassu Leech, why not? He considers basic a soft language. He does understand it. Tassu Leech! all we need is, I have so much more scoundrels now that I got the solo pack. So there's like five of them. It's Young Lando, Kira, what's the other guy's name? I know it's Woody Harrelson, but I can't remember his name. It's not coming to my mind right now. I don't know why. Well, Taco Donald. Is now 100%. There we go. Well, I guess we're headed to, right back to Coruscant. Coruscant. Yeah. Type of the chat, guys. Already two planets finished. Too easy. Are we 40 minutes in? Good stuff. It's been a long time coming. I'm gonna get this game finished, like, right by the time my school gets finished. It took like a year, but I'm finally doing it. I don't want to wait any longer. Starting to see the end, and it is getting me hyped up for some reason. Well, we have 4 bricks, 2 characters. Still have no idea how to get this. But we're gonna figure it out. We always do. That's probably something to do with this. It does. Tatsu Leech. See ya, laser. I guess I could have just used him. I don't know why I switched to Chewie. I just realized that. 1,109. Can't tell me I can't get bricks after this. This one I don't know. Maybe something to do with this. He's definitely not a rebel, so. Well, I might already have to switch. Looks like Captain Haka.
This is a dangerous situation.
He's got voice lines.
Most inconvenient. I ought to do something about it.
Seems so much easier all of a sudden. Euro discount. Is that all the, do you have a character here? We actually have 2 characters here. So that's it then? No. But the characters are here. Because, yeah, because we recruited her here, right? So then we have to, like, find her and capture her. Now she, like, works here.
Not you again. Did Mama say?
Yeah, Mama the Hutt.
I keep telling her I ain't gonna run no more. Our deal was she lets me keep working as a singer. She gets 90%.
So I guess we had to do that mission there to unlock this. So, I mean, see? Stuff like, connects.
But it's better than been doing that puppet show in Kanto all day long. But I'm having trouble finding an audience. And no audience means no moolah.
Nice noodle sambo salsa.
You think you can help me bring in the crowds? Let's see what you can do. First, we gotta find a better venue. Sai can do much better than this.
Okay, sorry.
Fresh cup of bark meal. Start your day barking up the right tree.
Lots of merchants. I never found those people, though. I don't think.
This way, sugar.
Oh god. Sorry. Come on. I'm sorry. I didn't know that was gonna happen. I didn't know you were gonna throw up. My bad.
This looks like a good spot. But it's awful quiet. Round up a crowd for me and get them dancing. Soon as people see a crowd having a good time, the money will come pouring in. That'll be that.
Yeah. Let's use Kit Fisto, why not? Oh god. Freaking Chewbacca. Still going. She's still dancing. This is getting really annoying. There we go. Please say that's all. You got your money. Please. Okay. Oh my god. Of course. I don't know what. This mission is so stupid. I've never even done it, and I already know it's stupid. I'm not gonna lie, I don't hate Lego games, but missions like this, pretty stupid. Of course. Yeah, literally the same song. I think they'll all stand still, won't they? Look at Smudge after that, this character. God dang. I got them all. Yeah, that's much easier to do.
Okay, I'm starting to feel it. But I need to be earning more than this if I'm gonna earn a living off the 10% I get off Mama.
Mama. Which means I have to do it again.
Going for broke here, sweetie. Trust me,
Oh, I'm sure it will. Jeez, bro. Come on. Right there on the stage.
Here we are. Sorry, but I'm gonna need you to bring a groovy crowd here, too. Won't be long before the creme de la creme are throwing riches at us.
Oh, of course you need even more now. I still don't know, bro. It's just stupid. The voice just annoys me. It's gonna be worse if I even, like, remember this mission. I shouldn't say stuff like that, because then I won't remember it. I don't even know why I would, like, let's say that. Oh god, why did I say that? Oh man. Stop him. Three, come on. I'll be over in just a second. Okay, let the music begin somehow.
Yeah, baby. Now we're talking. We're rich, rich, rich. Wait. Isn't that one of the super fancy elite club owners over there?
Oh, God. Scouting?
Did you see that knot? That's the... I'm offering you a 10-year singing contract at my most exclusive clubs for only a 9% take of your wages, not.
It's even less.
After the 90% for Mama, that leaves me with... Well, not a lot. But who cares? It's a small price to pay for freedom and doing what I love. And hopefully some free buffet food.
I can lend a hand. Or tentacle.
Okay. Well, we got that character. That was probably the most boring thing we've done in a while. Oh god. It's just, I don't know. That was something. Alright. Oh, this Dexter Jetster's diner. Going right outside of it. Why are you here? It's one of the guards? Don't eat here. The service is terrible, the food bland, the staff overly familiar. Worst of all, they don't serve my favorite dish, steel pecker drumsticks. Sure, they may be in acquired taste, which almost nobody likes, but I want what I want. At this point, I'd even make my own. If someone would bring me a steel pecker, that's the deal. They'll fetch me a steel pecker. Really? Well, that's wonderful news. You'll find them pecking around the Jakku Desert near Nima Outpost. While you're at it, you might as well bring me a few. I could cook up a year's supply of those rubbery, feathery drumsticks then. Just thinking about it, Scotty. Should I even read that? I don't even know. Sounds weird to read that out loud. I just ate, bro. So we gotta find 5 steel peckers. I feel like that's an actual thing. I swear I've heard that name before. I forgot Jakku was 100%. Did that a while ago, I think. Lots of people are sending letters for internships.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Okay. So we go get some steel peckers. Did we fight one of these once? I think that's why. Didn't we get like a brick from it? Oh, well, that's one. Guess we're gonna have to box them all up. It's calling in. Yeah, I need to send them up. This should be pretty easy. There we go. Yeah. I was just waiting on it. Return to the Ravenous Rodian and lose Cruz. Ravenous, I think, actually, is how you say that. It's a new word. I don't know how you say it. New word in my vocab. There's a lot of logs outside. I had a tree cut down today. It's like right outside my house. Yeah. Or like right by my window in the backyard. It's been there like ever since I've lived here, so it's kind of weird to be it down now. Excellent. There's so many steel peckers. I can make all the delicious chewy, yet somehow gooey drumsticks my heart desires. Well, I could even open my own restaurant. No, those delicious delicacies are all mine. Nobody else understands the scrumptiousness. Heavens, a lot of them. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. Vex. Huh? I don't see how that had anything to do with the soldier, but we got it. Yeah, the Senate Guard is actually what it is. I don't know how that had anything to do with that, but. Gonna disappear now? Maybe not. Well, we have the Outlander Club here. Somehow that's the one, oh, how is it literally the two freaking places? I think. They're conveniently the ones that I need to go to. That's it, though. After that. And we only got two freaking plans left. Look at that. I don't know when we hit it, but we are 90% done with the game now. Oh my god, we finally did it. 90%. We're just 10% away. We only have 8 characters left, guys. 8. Oh my goodness. Is that really that much characters for 2 planets? 8 characters? Not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. And then the 8th one's the Wandering Wookie. Man.
Fresh cup of bark meal. Start your day parking.
I wonder who the other 7 are. Yeah, I've not been inside of this home yet. Patina music. Oh, wait. I never realized you could just go through here. I think I have it in here. Oh. Chewie! Need a bounty hunter. It's by, Forlum. He reprogrammed himself? some errors of his software. Yeah, Zuckus, that's his partner. He's like a big, he's like a fly almost. Gold customer. I don't know, guys. We might honestly be able to get all the planets done today. I don't know if I'll be able to get the game done, but see, we still have. Look at that, guys. 1-1-1-1. Man, that's pretty cool. Someone clipped that one. We haven't had that feeling since we had 111. And then before that was 11. And then before that was 1. So yeah. 1-1-1-1. 1-1-1-1. I've won 4 times. Man. Okay. There's only one more memorable number that I need to get, which I think we all know what it is. It's like my 11th favorite number. Something like that. The joke will never get old. How do I get in here? It's probably over here. I need to get in the club. I'm gonna buy some death sticks. I'm gonna buy any death sticks. So this one I'm not sure. It's gonna... Oh wait, what? Usually it sent me back. What?
It's not in me to give up so easily.
I think something's messed up. Well, shoot, I can't do it with him, but I can't do it with... I don't understand. I just grabbed it. Watching the stream again? Is Fetus2x watching my stream? Okay, now let's see. Messages me on the Xbox. Battle droid?
Roger, roger. I learned how to do this in my last software update.
I didn't know battle droids counted as Empire. Or wait, no, this is villain. Yeah, I forgot. That doesn't usually happen. Turn that way down. Was that really all I had to do? How did I... Bruh. Turn down the music. Literally just went over here, though. Hearing aid. And there we go. 1.13% the interior achievement. See all events in Coruscant, Takodana, Jakku. But you know what that means, guys. Only one more area. We got 2 planets left. Naboo, Sana. Let's get it. I'm gonna keep working on these bricks because I don't know how much I'm gonna need to get all of these. Because right now it's 4, and then it's 8, and it's 12. So it's gonna be at least 48. And then 48, 8. Hold up. Actually, gonna do the math real quick. 48 plus 36. Plus 16. I need 100 bricks. I think in total. I think. Is that gonna be possible? 48. 32. I think. I think that's what it is 100 bricks in total. But wait, no, it'd be less than that, because I've already bought one of those. So yeah, it would be less than that. It would be, be 96. It'd be close. You receive studs per translation, which I don't need translation anymore, because I have that red brick data card. Man, I'm getting excited, guys. This is hype. I could go here, but I kind of want to go to Nebula. This is like the only planet in the game that I like actually need to grind. So I don't know, maybe I won't be able to get everything done. Because there is a lot of stuff here in Nebula. And I have both sections. I just kind of forgot about Nebula. What the heck? Why is the ghost here? Is this an Easter egg? What? Why do I have the ghost? I'm so confused. Did I click something? I don't want the ghost. I want my... Actually, you know what? Ooh. We're getting that. Oh my god. Bro, this thing is like absolutely insane. Oh my god. That is bright. Jeez. Freaking Gonk Droid shit. Did I even buy the actual Gonk Droid, by the way? How did I not do it if I didn't? I'm crazy. I didn't even buy the actual Gonk Droid. Are you kidding me? I grinded for this thing. That was the other thing we did, by the way, guys. We got the last Gonk Droid mission on Mustafar Space of all places. I guess these guys are at Naboo. If I had to guess, I don't know where else they would be. Even though they were from Tatooine. I think it's just bonus characters, really. Maybe not. Saboba? What? How do I not have Saboba? Where are all these Tatooine characters I don't have unlocked yet? Lodger? That's three. Three of them. Still have an Astromech. Just looking at all the characters we have left. First Order Jet Trooper. Probably Basana. Okay. Boss Nass, that's definitely in the other area. The lake place. What's the last one? Okay, well. Did I miss it? Missed it. Alright. I only have one circle here. Oh, what? You're in a weird spot.
Apologies, I
thought oh my god, is this
can't let just
Dark
anybody
ship?
It's for no the Royal Guards only. If you see anyone in the same uniform as me, send them my way.
Oh, it's because we already talked to them. What's his uniform look like? Alright. I'm able to talk to him then. I think I can though. Why are you all scared? Don't be afraid. shoot. Oh, I guess it is. It's a brick and a character? Or should I say characters? Does this count as one, I take it?
Might I trouble you?
Oh god. Or two, I mean.
Aspiring scholar in her studies? I long to study fascinating civilizations of distant planets, but, well, I'm terribly afraid of flying. But not to worry. A seasoned traveler, such as yourself, can simply bring the culture to me. Or at least, samples of it. If you're willing, of course. Marvelous.
Marvelous.
What I'm after is a specific idol from three different planets. Yavin 4, Takodana, and the marshlands of our very own Naboo. Bring one of each to me, so I might study them.
Of course I gotta go off planet right after I do my first thing. Why wouldn't I? There's actually two bricks here, and three characters? There's more stuff here? Interesting. Usually it's not in the same place. Might have some more missions there, I guess. Interesting. So we're supposed to get 30 and then up to 4? So we'd only have one character and then two ships after we're done with that area? That's just a dead area. I feel like we need to take a ship for this, but I guess it just puts me over here. God, bro. I had to, guess.
My databases are overflowing with new hints.
Feels awful. That will never get old. I thought that was an enemy. Each one. He's so depressed, dude. Feels awful. Okay. And head over here. I feel like we were just here. Almost.
There's a whole heap of treasure type stuff down in the basement and upstairs rooms. Maybe your idol is in one of those. Maz probably wouldn't notice one little idol.
She just has her whole, like, all of her troops just come after me because of that. Probably shouldn't be jinxing that, because that might actually happen. What the heck? That door just opened up. Swear to God, that just opened up. Maybe not. Oh, that was easy. I swear she's gonna have people like come after me. Right over to the Great Temple. I think I actually will head over here for the end of the game. There's really no point, but I'm gonna do it. The amount of studs I'm gonna have, I mean, I already have 17 billion. 17 billion? I'll probably have 20 billion by the end of this, but studs have not been a problem me like this whole post game. I just have to earn characters. But I can literally buy whatever I want, obviously. I still have bought the most expensive thing in the game. I was just gonna wait till the end. Okay. I don't know if I had to go inside of here. I'm gonna take it as a no, because it's pointing me out here. I still don't know how I 100% of this place so early on. I'm surprised I did it too. Actually had a decent amount of stuff here. Yeah, first rebel base. Been a bit since I've been here. Where are they at?
Sorry, I already cleared most of the old stuff out of the base. But there are some ruins nearby that might still have some idols and junk lying around. You can thank my laziness that they're still there.
Thank you. Is that what you want to do? This one's not really pointing me in the right direction, where it's at. They're just gonna be floating in the air. Possibly. Unless. Ooh. It is in there. It is in here. Question is, where is it right here? Is it above me? Is it below me? Where is the idol? Oh, it was hiding. I don't know.
Returned, and you've brought every idol I asked for. Marvelous, simply marvelous. Studying these will give me great insight into the civilizations of these planets. And any that don't will at least serve as a beautiful paperweight or doorstop. Thank you kindly, and may we meet again.
Ancient armies.
I will keep this safe.
Bode and bead. It did say that this was not the only thing here. So, it says there's another brick and two more characters. That's what it says. So I'm gonna leave. But then what happens when I come back in here? Something else? I don't know. I don't understand. There's a brick there and the collector's residence. Oh, there's a lot of doors. I have not been in there. We're going there. Ah.
outrageous!
That locksmith installs this fancy pants password-controlled lock on my door, then departs without telling me the password. And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly not heading to the Uskru district to get it myself. They don't call me the most stubborn man in Theed for nothing.
So is that a rumor? Rumor unlocked Mustafar mining complex. Locked out.
Does not compute.
We might have it then. I have door 2. God. Rumor. That's just so much puzzles. You're just telling me where it's at. I don't know where that's at. Too much passwords. House front door. I feel like I've done this before. Yeah. No! Definitely not this. There's no way. Oh, wait. What's this place called?
Regretfully, I am no use here.
Hector's residence. Hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. So apparently I don't have this. This is annoying.
Outrageous! And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly not heading to the...
school district? Shoot. Alright. My dad got Ant-Man the Wasp Quantumania. I was gonna watch it, so I think I'm gonna head off of here. It sucks I don't have it, because I... There's the ship. I just don't know what it is. Figure it out next stream. So yeah, this one's gonna be a little short today, but tomorrow is Friday, so got the Friday night stream. I don't know if it's gonna be this. Hey, my battery controller batteries, although that's nice. I swear I literally just changed them on Sunday. Literally 4 days, are you kidding me? I don't understand it. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe. I don't know, maybe next stream could be the last one. I don't know. Because I feel like all those bricks with the ships are going to be really quick if that really is the majority of them. Because technically there was only 50 free bricks left for everything else, so. I don't know. I'll have to do the math another time, so. I'll figure it out. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. I don't know if I've said that already, so I'm just going to cut to the chase. I'm going to end off, and yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Have a good night, everybody.